Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today I am playing Roblox Flee the Facility, and today we are checking out the new update that is coming to the prison map, guys. So as you can see, this is going to be the same prison map, honestly, but they just like move things around. Like right now the tube is here. It used to be on that side. We have this area right here for the kitchen. Well, actually this is the cafeteria. Hey, mister. Yeah, you can't hide underneath the tables anymore, as you can see. So that's good because people can't like table abuse anymore, which is good. Okay, you got that. Don't mess it up. Dude, I said don't mess it up and you messed it up. Okay, just had to open that door real quick because, well, we don't have a vent here anymore, so I can't crawl through a vent. Now I have to actually go through this door. Oh, somebody left. Okay, well, I'm guessing they left that PC in the armory. Ooh, never mind. Okay, let's see if we can save this person. Ooh. Go. Oh, they're in here. I thought that was in the armory. Well, the PC that they messed up is in the armory, but this person is there. Did you get hit, dude? I think he might have gotten hit. He did. She saw me too. Oh gosh. Get him. Yep, he got hit again. Ooh, okay, so the PC now is on this side as well. Okay. That person is still there. They're camping him. They left. Never mind. Oh man, I didn't even get to show you guys the whole layout of the prison map. Okay, so now let's hope that the beast doesn't leave, because I didn't get to see take a good look at the map before. But as you guys can see, now we have a door here in the conference room, which is good because sometimes you get stuck here, like jumping over these things. And also we have a window here. So this long hallway, there's like a good chance for you to escape the beast if you're running down that hallway. That's awesome. Okay, I don't believe, let me see, the pool room. Okay, there's no longer a tube there. And we have lockers now that we can hide in. Okay, let's see if we can save this person. Where is that? Wait a minute. Beast is camping? Ah! Why did I think the beast was in that room? Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, this is way too loud. I really thought the beast was in this room. Dang. Okay, this guy's gonna save me. Thank you very much. Okay, let's see, is there a PC here? No, okay, so now we know that the PC, it spawns here. And look, there's a window here, so that's good. Where the heck is the beast? Okay, oh shoot. Yeah, let's close this up. Is it just me or do the doors look a lot wider? Okay. Oh no. I think I might have gotten him caught. I'm so sorry about that. Okay, let's see. Oh, it wasn't even that dude. This guy's laggy. Like, he is really laggy. Let's close that up. Nope. Not gonna do it. The bathroom's also changed. Like, a lot of these stalls are missing doors, and a lot of these doors are open now. The tube is still in the same place, though. Let's see if you can save Mr. Craners. You guys are over here hacking while this guy is freezing. Oh, okay, I see. You actually did save him, but he got caught again. Let me help you guys. Oh, and they moved the arms now. They were here. No, actually, they were on this side before, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe I am mistaken, but I could have sworn this was on this side. Not sure. I might be completely wrong. Let's go through here. Okay, there is a PC right here. Close that. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to run because the beast is here, guys. This guy is so laggy, he's always getting hit. Let me get away from the wall. I don't want to get hit. Okay, let's go. Close the door, close the door. Yes, okay. Let's hack. Dang, this one was just started by... Well, one of these people started it, but it was just started. Like, doesn't have much hack. Yeah, that was a broken. Okay. Dude! I want to save him, but at the same time... Okay, somebody else saved him. That's good. We have hacked pretty much any computers. Only one PC has been hacked. That's sad. You know what? Let me leave that area. Oh, he got hit. Oh, let me open this door. Don't come this way. He's coming back. Yep. Okay, let me go this way now. Okay, I got you. I just had to make sure that he wasn't coming back for me. Okay, let's hack here. Oh my gosh, he is so laggy. Wait, you're gonna mess it up? Please wait. Okay, he didn't mess it up. Good. Okay, so yeah, this looks really different. Like the kitchen. The cafeteria. This is not the kitchen. Laggy dude. Sad boy. I would be sad too if I had your Wi-Fi. Not gonna lie. Okay, close the door behind you, please. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Kitchen. Does the kitchen look... Ooh, okay. So now we have this area here that we can walk through. We have a window. We have a broom just in case anybody spills something. They can clean it up. Let me go this way. Oh, Mr. Craner is dead. Mr. Craner, I don't know if I can get to you. I can. Okay, you're safe. Well, you're not safe. You're saved. I don't think you're going to be safe, honestly. You're really laggy. Okay, let's see if they finished. They think probably finished this one, right? They haven't. Hey, you want to help me? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get it. Okay. Get it. Oh yeah, he's dead. I'm not even gonna... He's dead. You can't make it to him in time. He's dead. Sorry. Okay, so the other guy finished probably the kitchen PC. I still haven't checked like every single room. Like the middle, I did see there's like openings on the side. There's the PC is in the middle now. So this is different because the PC used to be down here and we have the stairs going this way now instead of the long way, they're going sideways. There's also a window right there which was not there before. Oh my gosh, no! Ah, dang, I got stuck on the rails. Dang, I'm hit. Dang. Don't cat me, please. Yes, go away, thank you. I want to finish hacking that PC. Thanks, dude. You were just there waiting, huh? Yeah, we're gonna go now. Did he get hit? He didn't. That was broken, I think, right? Was it? Okay, you know what? Oh, there's a... Okay, so there's a good chance for us to escape through here and go through this vent. So that's good. Did he get hit or not? I'm not sure if he got hit. I just have to remember which is the right way. Shoot. Okay. Oh gosh. Go. Oh my goodness gracious. You're at exit. Okay. I still want to hack that PC though. Yes, let's go, let's go. Come on, dude, let's get it. Hurry, hurry, it's almost hacked. Come on. We got this, we got this. Okay, she escaped. That means she went through that exit because that's the way that the beast went. Okay, let's go. Yes. So yeah, there are two, now there are two openings on each side of the cells. That's good. The closets, you can't see through them anymore, so you can hide in them and not worry about being seen by the beast. I think that's pretty much all the stuff that was changed to this map. What is this? Okay, I gotta go. You guys saw like some red stuff on the wall, right? Look, what is this? What is this? Okay. Oh, we all managed to escape. Yes, GG. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Hopefully you like these new changes that are coming to the prison map. I've always actually liked the prison map. This might actually make it more interesting. But yeah, let me know in the comment section if you guys like the new changes that are coming to the prison map in Flee the Facility. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to give it a like. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you're ever buying Robux or Premium, make sure to use star code TURTLE. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.